Hello, so we are going to top vulnerable pass of the world, Khardungla. That's where we came in from down that place to this, that, and now we have to go like this towards that side. Now we are just fetching some water from a river stream. Look at the ice peaks. Khanda. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I
don't
air is very thin. I think from this point we have to drag our cycle. So I had to go a long way through that. Oh. So we came along that way. That's the helipad.
Hey, pass me the call for me.
ভাই তুই ওখান থেকে চালিয়ে আমি ভিডিও করবো একটা
ভাই এক্সট্রা জিনিস আমি নিতে পারি না আর এইটা শর্টকাট নিয়ে আমার ছিল জল পেলেই পড়ে নিবি
So air is very thin and cold. So you can't cover your nose and it feels more cold. সমস্যা কিছুই নেই জানিস তো কিছু কিছু লামা আছে যারা বডি হিট রিটার্ন করতে পারে কোথায় উঠতে হবে বলতো ওই রোডটায়
ভাই এই ভ্যালিটার নাম কি
কোনটা
ভ্যালিটার নাম
সাউথ পোলো
না না এর পেছনে যেটা আছে
নুবরা
আমরা নুবরে যাবো আজকে
কেন
নেমেই তো যাবো ভাই যদি মরে যাই না এখানে বাড়িতে একটা খবর দিয়ে দিস
টালটু
Thank you.
ходил в университет. Я не ходил.
Да.
This book explains how it works, together with reciprocation, Darwinian theory's other main generator of altruism. If I were ever to rewrite the book, as a late convert to the Zahavi-Grafen handicap principle, I should also give some space to Amart Zahavi's idea that altruistic donation might be a...
It's a memento for us drivers.
খুব দরকার হয় অক্সিজেন। পরে কি আমার শরীর খারাপ হয়ে গেছে যে তাকে যেন অ্যাম্বুলেন্স ডেকে নিয়ে নিয়ে তাকে যেতে হচ্ছে।
But it's wonderful to think that music is an invisible drug. That really, you don't see it, you don't smell it, you don't taste it, you pour it in your ears. It's this unbelievable effect. Transcendental experience, the transcendental. You've left your body and you've left your personality. You've left everything. You don't even look at the DJ anymore. You don't even feel everything else that is possible in the world because you have reached a center.
More 5 kilometers to our Khardungla top. You can see it from here, and it is little weather is changing. It is little cloudy, and yeah, that's where we are. And we came from that side, and this way. Look at that. from there. That's right. Have to go up there. We almost reached. That's a big. Hello again. So Khardungla is less than 1 kilometer, and we are almost at top, covering a huge distance from ground. Now here is okay. I am okay, no problem at all. The road is also okay, a little bit of not a metal road on this section, so 500 meter, but that's okay. And that's our cycle far away, and that's the view from here. This is exactly 920 meter from the topmost point of Khardungla, and this is it. Our journey will end here, from Chandigarh to Himachal, Punjab, then Himachal. Wow, it feels so good. That's all for today. Hi, so I reached Khardungla. It's the highest in the world pass, and It's very cold here. Air is very thin. Just reaching 5 minutes and it's very cold. So that is the thing. Yeah, I'll just show you that. It's full of ice. Look at this valley. It's full of ice. I was here at one of the highest motorable pass of the world. Of course, by cycle. Something in life. Right? So you can do that.
All covered in ice.
Look at that back. Pretty cold weather. Extreme. But yeah, fine, no problem. We can do that. So let's look up around here. And that's my cycle, which we reached. The world top. Now we are leaving Koushik. It's all closed, so we have to go to South Palu and eat something. Bye bye. Our journey ends here.